Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a subscribed calendar on your iPhone or iPad on devices using either iOS 14 and iPad OS 14 and later. Subscribing to a calendar on your iPhone or iPad is a great way to stay on top of all the school, work, family, and other events in your busy life. However, if you no longer need a specific calendar, the events that pop up with it can just be annoying. Thankfully, Apple makes it easy to delete a subscribed calendar from your iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a subscribed calendar on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad home screen to open the Settings menu, and then tap Calendar in this menu. The calendar screen is shown. Step 2. Tap Accounts. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Subscribed Calendars. A list of the calendars you're currently subscribed to on your iPhone or iPad is shown. Step 4. Tap the subscribed calendar you want to unsubscribe from to see the information screen for that subscribed calendar. Step 5. Tap Delete Account at the bottom of this information screen. A message appears asking if you're sure you want to delete this account and remove this calendar from your iPhone or iPad. Tap Delete Account again. You'll be returned to the subscribed calendar screen where that calendar will no longer be displayed in this list and all entries associated with that deleted calendar will be removed from your iPhone or iPad. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.